Hello, my name is Pooja and today I'm going to talk about the five principles of Pilates. The principles of Pilates can be used with any exercise, not only in Pilates. Yes, you heard me right. These principles can be used with any type of exercise that you carry out. For example, yoga, your HIIT workout, or your cardio, anything, right? So these principles will help you to get leaner, it'll help you to get fitter in the most fastest way possible. So let's get to the principles. The first principle is the breathing principle. The breathing principle is extremely easy to understand. So when you are exercising, it is necessary that you breathe in and out through your, breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your lips with pursed lips, as if you are blowing out a candle, right? So it goes something like this. You breathe in and you breathe out. So I want you to remember one thing when you breathe in and one thing when you breathe out. When you are breathing in, you have to breathe in to your rib cage and a little bit into your back, right? So it goes something like this. Let me get up and show that to you. So now I'm breathing into my rib cage. Must have noticed that when I breathed in, my stomach kind of expanded, and when I breathed out, my stomach was pulled in. So I want you to remember that when you breathe in, you are actually expanding your stomach, and you are breathing into your rib cage and a little bit into your back. And when you are breathing out, you are engaging your core. Now, what does this core engagement mean? A lot of people have been messaging to me to tell us about what it is to engage your core. It's extremely easy. It's twofold. One is sucking your tummy in. Two is the pulling up of your pelvic floor, right? So let me help you to understand what it is exactly to suck your tummy in and to pull your pelvic floor up. When you want to suck your tummy in, just remember how you try to pull your tummy in when you're trying to fit into a rather tight jeans, right? How you would suck your tummy in when you want to fit into a jeans is you sucking your tummy in. So that is one part of core engagement. The second part of core engagement is when you are pulling your pelvic floor up. So, a good way to understand which your pelvic floor muscles are exactly is a funny example. So, imagine that you are in a washroom and someone walks in when you are peeing. You would obviously stop peeing, right? So, the exact muscles that you use to stop peeing are the exact pelvic floor muscles that you have to pull up while engaging your core. So that's your core engagement, which has to be done while you're breathing out, right? So as I told you, when you're breathing in, your tummy is actually expanding, which is you breathing into your rib cage and into your back, right? That's why it expands. And when you're breathing out, you are engaging your core, that is, you're pulling your tummy up, pulling your tummy in and pulling your pelvic floor up, right? So that is your breathing principle with the core engagement technique. That's it for today. Thank you.